probably overpower the...
Burn the motor?
No, we'll overdrive the power supply. And then it'll probably stop. So let's set it down.
How do you know we're not burning the motor?
Oh, go ahead. Keep it going. How do you know that we're not feeding it too much power? You can't feed it too much power.
Yeah. And then we cut out.
Or we could also use...